One of my biggest issues with vlogging is storytelling. Now, if you know me and you've heard me try to tell a story, you know they're trash. There's no denying it, and I want something better than just footage in my vlogs. I want to be able to tell a good story, and that's what I'm going to get better at. About what other people think kept me from doing what I actually wanted to do and improving, all just because I cared about what other people thought. There's gonna be three types of people who you think will judge you, but only one of them actually will. The first type is gonna be the ones who are just starting out, and they aren't gonna be judging you because they want to learn as well. They're not gonna be worried about what you're doing, how you're doing it, because they don't have any idea of what it's like to do what it is you're doing. And if they do judge you, then they fall under the third type. The second type of people who you think are going to be judging you are the more experienced people. These are going to be the ones who know what it's like to be where you're at. And they're more likely to encourage you to get better because they know where you're at. They want you to progress and get better as well. Now, the third type of people who you think are going to be judging you, they may be judging you, and if they don't say anything, then you're not gonna know it, so why worry about it? And if they do say something, then they're just assholes and their opinion doesn't matter. So all I can say is do whatever it is that you wanna do, do it now, don't wait. If you wait, you're gonna end up waiting your whole life for the right time that will never come. Then you'll end up with a life full of regrets and a mind full of what ifs. Now that's all I got for this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. Most importantly, have a good day.